Today, I am getting my to-do list done. Tuesday for sure.